Buckingham Palace has announced the death of His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh.
Oh, no.